But something isn't right, and I know why. Never let emotions crowd my mind. But I'm fumbling for the reasons and the alibis of why I am in love with just a fantasy. I'll end this crazy fantasy. Oh, why?